This one's for Sissy. Her new office at Havergal. Very proud of her. So this is a set of three. And she loves pink. Anybody that knows Sissy knows that she lives for the color pink. Oops. Okay, so let's put these on. Let's cover the edges. Okay, I have not been in my studio for about a month. There's a lot of this crappy family stuff going on. So this is my first go at it. A really long time, and I'm very excited to be back at my paint. These are all custom pink tones that I made. Some dark, some light, whatever. How can you go wrong with pink, right? And my Payne's Gray cell activator. Oh shoot, I didn't put the gold on. It's okay. There comes gold on top of the cell activator. Yeah, I like it. I don't know why, but when I paint, I always get a runny nose, and I don't understand why. Oh. Bubbles. Differently than what you think, which is kind of one of the coolest parts of fluid art, I think. I you know what? It feels really good to be back doing this. I'm just going to say it. Like the guy on TikTok. You seen that English guy? And he's like, oh, I went to work today and blah, 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 blah. And there, I said it. It's so funny. What do you think? I like it. Okay, one of three done. Okay. Hold on. Just make sure I'm just covered. Yep. Making every sure everything was level. Making sure everything was level before I did this pour was like the hardest part. Anyway, two. Things are looking all right. By me lately, and so yeah, I'm kind of back. Feels really good. So Coco used to stay in my studio when I was doing my painting, and all of a sudden she won't, which I don't really know what changed, but whatever. And, yeah, she just lays on my bed. Anyway, whatever. I really like this deep. It's kind of like a magenta. Oh! Once I forgot the gold, I'll put gold right on it, and then my cell activator. Let's see the difference. So I'm gonna make a plan, stand. I'm making a massive mess, but that is part of the joy of fluid art. Big goddamn mess, and then you clean it up. See, that's very different. spin a rope. Video isn't too long and I can post it. I'd love to get your comments, thoughts, and I'm always up to doing custom work like this one to see for anybody that went to high school with me. Sissy and I played French horn together in our concert band at Chincoosie High School in Brampton. And we used to try to blackmail everybody to come to the horn sectionals on Friday mornings by baking for them. Oh my god, we had the best time. And I've known Sissy Goodrich since I was 14 years old. And that's 41 years. Yeah. Love her to bits. So there you go. Of a process video for her. Oh, I love this. I freaking love this. It's so gorgeous. I can't take it. Yes. Oh my god. Okay, I'm so glad I did this tonight because it's feeling kind of down in the dumps today. Well, about the last month, and this feels fantastic. Seamstress for the band. I always say I want to get a t-shirt that says Seamstress for the band, and then the people that are real John fans will get it. I have sweat running down my face. Oh, menopause is a wonderful thing, ain't it? Not that bad. Okay, I'm not a singer and I apologize for my singing. I just love that job so much. I can't help it, so you know what? Too bad. Big stressor of all of this is, will it dry well? Sometimes I've had beautiful pores and I check on it like every 12 hours. Every time I walk by my studio, I have to go check and I'm like, okay, so far so good. And then I'll come back the next day and freaking disaster. Something's happened, like hasn't been level, or the paint wasn't mixed properly. Some stupid ass thing, and I get so pissed. Did I do this one? Yeah, I did. Oh well. Do a bit more. Time to dance. A little while ago, I saw this. Oh my god, I can't see. I have like literally sweat pouring. Jesus. I saw this YouTube video where these people are in some seaside beach thing at a restaurant, and they're, you know, having their drinks and lunch and stuff, and Sir Elton John comes in completely unannounced and unexpected, and he's got that CD of that song of him and Dua Lipa, and the DJ plays it, and everybody's just sitting there going, oh my god, I actually think that's the real Elton John. I'm like, what? And then, you know, everybody, their attention goes over to him, and oh god, it's like, oh, now I have paint on my glasses. This is freaking great. Oh, so good. I'm like, why can't these things happen to me? I'd be sobbing like a 2-year-old. Seems, because I'm the seamstress for the band, don't you know? Even use a brush. Use gravity, centrifugal force, water, chemicals, fire. Yeah. And this is what you get. God, I came into a shower. This feels so good. I hope she likes it for her office. So, Sissy is a teacher at Havergal College, private school in Toronto, and she's been promoted to the head of the middle school in September, which is a very big deal, and she's amazing. I'm really, really super proud of her, and I just love her dearly, and the fact that she actually asked me to do art for her office is such a huge compliment. Like, just a huge compliment. So, yeah. Yeah. So this takes about 3 weeks to cure. And there's Coco. Hi, Bubba. Here she comes. Hi, baby. Yeah, look at that. Whoa. Oh, I'm dying. So good. Why have I not been in here for like a month? Can you tell me that? Oh, beautiful. No. Coquito. All right. Okay, take these off. Look at this. So I think this one will go in the middle, and these two on either side, because they have the color to own them. Beautiful. Oh, happy. Here's Jordan as a baby. Just as a side note. Okay, bye. Thanks for joining.